us wealth and fame, taking the words of God for a game.